Rhode Island lawmakers restore funding to help compulsive gamblers get the help they need. Today, State House leaders announced that the General Assembly will allocate $50,000 in legislative grant money towards the state's gambling addiction treatment program. And the owners of Twin River and Newport Grand have agreed to throw out another $50,000. Funding for the program has been eliminated by lawmakers when crafting this year's state budget.